Hi everyone, this is Slashon. Let us try to push our rank a little bit higher. We are at Silver 1 after winning a few games and losing one. So let's give this a little bit more push and get more experience playing as well. Well, okay, that was quick. That was very quick. I'm going second. So I need to bend his box first. Landius juggler, holy. Racial Lestelle. Zerida as well. And Clarett. Oh my god, MK. And Yulia, holy shit. Oh my god, Deedlit too, shit. Okay, I need to bend Deedlit and Yulia. Way too strong otherwise. Oh my god, Lestelle is a big problem. Oh my god. Actually, MK is a cavalry, so I think Deedlit and Yulia are freaking. Oh man, Lestelle is a big problem though. He does have Rachel, Liana, Tears, and Iris. Oh man. I can't give him MK because he has Landius. I don't think I can win this. This Bok is way too strong. God. Infantry though. Okay, let's do this. Shit. Lestelle is a big problem. Zerida and Luna, oh my god. Okay, Zerida is a problem. I need to ban Lestelle because I hate Lestelle, and I need to ban Yulia, probably. Clarett though, holy shit. I can't deal with this. Leon and Sherry. So maybe I need to pick Matthew or an AoE. I could pick Lestelle actually. He picked Deedlit, which is not good for me. I need to ban Clarett and maybe. Liana. Let's go Lestelle. Pauzo and Tyrus. So I need to pick Liana here. Depends on what you pick though. So I don't like. Oh man, I have to ban. Oh Jesus Christ. Yusuke and Tyrus. Liana. Oh no. I don't want to go racial. I might have to though. I might have to go racial. Gospel herself. Freak. Zerida is a big problem. I think I need summon Sky Archer for Basel. Is P1 and that's a problem. And he has teleport as well. So maybe I don't have move speed. Sarita's gonna zone me out. I need some lucky breeze, I think. Do I need to bring Gospel on Lianna? That's the question. I think I should have Skyman Sky Archer to block Zerida if I need. So Rachel need to self Gospel. This is a very difficult fight. Deedlit can bust my Ledin. That's why he banned my Luna. Alhazard is. Oh wow, he brought stun. It did bring a Gospel. His Landius is 6 star. Iris with teleport. Oh my god, he's going in for the kill on turn 1? Are you kidding me? So I can't really move forward right now. Yes. A range of 2. Oh. I'm gonna stay the hell back. I have to take it slow, let him move for first. Oh my god, Breeze, are you kidding me? So so his range is here. I can only move. If I move 2, then I can hit him. So I can't do that. Fuck.
can't move too forward because then it's in range of the stealth. So only can move one forward. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. There's only six me. Shit, I should have put him in front. Ah, that's bad. So he can teleport now and I'm fucked. He can teleport Zerida and then I'm just fucked. Shit. Yeah, one of my characters is gonna die. Gonna teleport Zerida or teleport? Like, what? Who are you gonna teleport? I have Act Again still. If you teleport, I can Act Again. What? Why would you do that? I have Act Again. What the fuck was that? Huh? I can just do this. Wait, why did he do that? What the fuck? Why did he do that? Here or here. So he can bust my... Oh, he can't move. He's not in aggro range. He's in aggro range. Oh wait, he can move again? Shit. So Ledin's dead. Oh my god! He couldn't kill Ledin! Oh my god, GG! He messed up! Okay, yeah. This is why Act Again is so good, right? This is why Act Again is so good. He forgot I had Act Again. That's what counters Iris teleport on as their P1. He teleports so he can move first and kill one of my unit, right?
and move back, but I back again. Holy shit. That was not bad. He couldn't one shot Ledin, so that was GG. I got 51 points? That's insane. Wow. Wait, what? Oh, juggler's here, okay. Eris, Clarett, Deedlit, Lestelle, Angelina. Oh my god. What is Angelina's faction? Elis Legend 2. Okay, I need to ban juggler first. That's for sure. He banned my Landius. He picked Landius. I can't give him Angelina and oh shit. Can't give him Angelina, that's for sure. He has tank busters like Deedlit. And no, I can't give Angelina Lestelle. So I will then pick my Ledin. He has a lot though. He has a lot of threat. So if he banned my Lyanna, I'm gonna ban his Iris and Lyanna. Matthew and Sherry. Oh shit, tank buster. Okay. I need to ban some long legs, I guess. Aries and Clarett. Elwin. Okay, he did ban shit. So that means he's gonna pick Lyanna and Iris now, I guess, for teleport, and I don't have Ak again to counter. Then I need to ban Zerida. Oh, wow. I need to ban these two. I need to ban Zerida and Leonhard. I think I need to ban Attack Blasting. Yeah. I need Chloe now as my healer. So he has to pick a healer now. Lyanna Iris is really bad for me. Because I don't have Ak again to counter this teleport as P1. Just rigged. He can pick like Iris now, then I need to ban. Okay, he banned the Stell. Okay, so I need to ban Leonhard and Basel or Luna, that's the question.
Fozzle. Give him all the healers. I need to go Leon. All the heavy damage dealers. His attack again will be a problem. So he does have gospel. He has two gospel, so assault is useless. So I need to bring blue dragon. And I self gospel ratio. Yusuke is a big problem now. I need Gospel Ledin actually. Because he can 3C me and I cannot heal. Yeah. Yeah, My resource useless, I guess. My resource useless. I have to gospel Ledin. What the fuck? Wait, where's your faction buff? Luna without a faction buff? What? Holy shit, this use case is fucking strong. Wait, is Luna, can Luna be faction buffed by Yusuke? No, cannot.
Gospel and...
What? What the fuck?
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, so you can... Okay... Are you serious? Or are you gonna act again?
Yes. Let's go.
Your Luna has no faction buff, so it doesn't do as much damage.
This Deedlit is fucking strong.
Damage taken minus 20%. Oh, that's game changing. I guess I need to use Aurora Ring like now. Let's go. What's your move? Okay, so you're stalling now. Interesting. So his Luna can go like here. So I can actually barely move. Because you can just come here and attack any of me, and I'm not guarded. Interesting. So your Luna can kill my Leon, I guess. No breeze.
This is not good. I'm not in a favorable position. He's gonna dispel and act again. Wait, he just healed? What the fuck? That's not good, man. Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? So he goes first, and this is horrible for me. I basically did nothing. I think he can one shot my... Can he one shot with this though? So he's gonna go again, I'm assuming, but this one will hit just as hard as... Really now? Shit. Let's trade. Let's trade. I don't care now. I'm going in.
You move Landius, or what? You move Landius back? I don't care. I just kill my healer. I don't give a shit. I don't have a chance. This Luna is so annoying. These two are the real threat, and that's the problem. So what are you gonna do? Attack my Ledin? You can try to kill my Ledin. Ah, the move again is cancelled by Landius 3C. That's unfortunate. So I'll kill my Ledin then, with your Luna. Then I'll go kill Landius with my he's killing my Leon? Interesting. That's an okay trade. That's an okay trade actually. That's actually an okay trade. I should be damaging Yusuke here because he can be guarded. Is it what? Oh fuck, is it range 2? So I have to attack. Oh, I can't attack, it's fucking range 2. Wait, what? Huh. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is actually kind of bad for me, because my Ledin can just die right now. And Yusuke is so deadly. Still 2 more turns on Majin form. So he has to kill my Ledin like right now, which I think he might be able to do actually. This damage taken minus 20% for 3 turns from the Ratio's headdress was key to keeping Ledin alive. Tennyo Headdress. It's fucking hard. So so he's thinking very hard as well. So Luna can't kill Ledin, so he's deciding to heal first. So I should heal out as well. Let's all get back to full HP first, so then we're even. 3 DPS versus 3 DPS. my fucking god! That's not good. Fucking Thorn. Okay, this is not good.
Fucking hell.
I couldn't kill Landius. I messed up. Wait, what? What did he just do? Oh well. I'm so fucking dead. And he still moved first? My god, he had one job and he couldn't kill Landius. The Thorn even triggered. Oh, this is so fucking stupid. I can't believe I lost like this. Who did more damage? I don't have faction buff now either. I have no chance. Oh my god, it was a close game until the end. God damn it. My ratio was a problem. It wasn't doing enough damage. Oh shit, this is a rush box. Oh my god. Estelle. My god, that thorn trigger killed myself. Fuck, man. If I killed Landius, that game would be so different. That one job Elwin was supposed to do, he didn't do it. That one freaking job, he couldn't do it.
and then he died to Thorn. If Thorn didn't proc, I still had chance. Deedlit and Zerida. What did he ban? He gave me the style? Are you serious? Maybe I should go Liana as P1 just to counter. Or I can go Lestelle. He gave me Lestelle. Because he still have Liana, I guess. Okay. Man, that was a freaking close game. My Elwin couldn't kill Landius. 100 HP left.
Luna. Holy crap, what the hell is this? Joshua and Leohard. No, I need to ban this.
I don't want him to have attack passing. I'll kill my Ledin. I also don't want Rini, which is too annoying with debuff. So I guess you're giving me Basel? What the fuck? He's gonna pick Liana, I guess. Two healer. One tank, two healer is actually pretty good. I think he has to pick Liana. But I didn't want to deal with Joshua AoE plus what was the other bit? I can't even remember. Leonhard. Yeah, I don't want to deal with two AoEs, so giving him Liana instead. I think I need to hug this wall here.
He has Iris and Ek again. Fuck. I'm kind of screwed. Actually, he doesn't have any burst, so I'm not that screwed. And go in. I just have to make sure Clarett cannot kill me. What? 560? Oh no, 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 no. 1214 attack. He will just zone me. Basically, he only have Luna and Clarett. He might have cursed lens too, and that's a problem. Let's first set up slowly. His leg is way too long, so war is a problem too. Maybe I didn't even need to Divine Guard. I think I Divine Guard too early. Wow, his cavalry attack has so much attack.
I think my Ledin can just die. Yeah, and there's King's Crown. Oh, he doesn't have King's Crown. Interesting. My leg is too short. That's a big problem. I think he's calculating if he should teleport. He decided not to. He decided not to. Oh my god, how am I supposed to deal with this? Maybe we just should get it over with. Okay, whatever, just get it over with. Come attack me. I'm done with this. Elwin's not even in position to attack. This is so dumb. My positioning is crap. I might have just lost this. I can't deal with this range. So he can just attack me next turn when I have no divine guard, I guess. So I have to move in and go AoE the crap out of them. Right, move the stall to here, then it's gonna 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then 6 damage the crap out of them. I think I have to do that. And follow up with Basil. I don't have any other choice. I don't have a choice. Oh shit, I should have put that here. Otherwise attacking here means my Elwin can't go. I messed up the positioning. So my Lestel needs to go here to block her. Yeah, I should have blocked here. So then they would be forced to come here and Elwin can retaliate. Now I cannot even retaliate. So I Divine Guarded one turn too early. Okay. Yeah, that Divine Guard was a waste. What? Really? Are you serious? Oh my god. The fuck? So he can just kill my Elwin, which means my Elwin has to go here to block him from killing my Clarett. I mean, block Clarett from killing my Chloe. So my Ledin's just dead then. And there's an Ack again on Luna too. Fuck. Yeah, this is really bad with Iris and Lyanna. Oh, I gave them two very good healers. You're gonna kill Chloe? Or are you gonna kill Ledin? I don't know if you can kill Ledin actually. I don't even think you can kill Chloe. Because there's a 11% damage reduction, level 7 Highland Warrior. Very tough for him as well. He went in, couldn't kill my Ledin. He didn't have to do this though. He can still act again on Luna to try to finish off my Ledin. Stun? Does he have a stun? No, I don't think he has a stun. How did he heal? Was that just from Iris? That's insane. 6-star Iris? My god. He didn't have to do this. Wait, what? Why did he just do that? Oh my god, what the fuck? I couldn't even kill it? You gotta be shitting me. You are still in my range of the spell, though. So I need to go kill Clarett. Oh my god. Oh, he just left? Great. Because he doesn't have an answer. Nice. Plus 30. Wow. Okay, let's push one more. Let's push one more. Let's do this. He didn't have to rush. He could have just waited. Oh my god, what the hell is this box? My freaking god. Oh my god. Gizerov. He's gonna pick Landius. I'm gonna ban. What? Zerida? I think I should bring Gospel or something. So I need to ban Lestel and Rachel, who are buffed by Landius. Otherwise, they're too deadly. Bend that. I'm going to pick Ledin. Because I really don't care about Landius. My Landius is not even 6 star. So he's gonna ban what? Ban Elwin. Yeah, I think he's gonna ban Elwin. Which means I should pick Matthew. He's probably like, what? He picked Ledin instead of Landius? What the freak? Oh. Oh. Okay, I don't want these two. This is an AoE box to some extent. I don't want him to bust me though. But Iris is really good though. Okay, Joshua, ban the faction buffers. And there's still Gizeroth. Oh my god. Oh man, this box is dangerous no matter how I look at it. Okay, so Oh man. Leon and Rachel, so he's giving me the style. What the fuck? Are you serious? Oh no, I'm giving him Iris and. Oh man. This is a dangerous box. So you have to ban something then. And then, okay, so he banned the stealth faction buff. Interesting. So I just pick Matthew. I think Matthew is better than Sherry, right? Actually, I'm not sure. Sherry could be quite good here. But Matthew's sprint is also very nice. Do we need a longer legs? I need a longer legs. I think I didn't think this through. Is Matthew Glory as well? Yes, so I don't need to bring faction buff on Matthew. I should bring his 3C skill plus Gale. I guess, right? Is sprint absolutely required? I think it definitely helps. Gale or attack command. Lestelle doesn't have a faction buff. Alharzard. Shit.
This is not good. This is not good at all. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, so he can reach me from here. There's not much I can do, to be honest. There's not much I can do. 1, 2, 3, 1, 1. If I go here, then I can 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Shit. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And his boss can act again to 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Shit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Fucking hell. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Like, there's too many things he can do with Iris and Liana, so there's not much I can do. Range of 2. Oh my god, I think I miscounted. No, I didn't miscount. 1, 2, 3. So if I go here. Shit, somebody was at the door. What did he do? He didn't do anything. Okay.
You're gonna teleport Zerida and do a trade with me? He didn't teleport. Interesting. So I block Zerida from attacking any of my characters, and I can also kidnap Landius right now. But immunity to sun. Oh, what? It's two turn. Oh, he went backward because he doesn't want to be kidnapped. Interesting. Oh my fucking god. I think I just threw the game. Kind of bad. I think the stealth is kind of dead to Zerida. That was bad. Yeah, I just lost. I gave a character away for free. So you have to kill someone. Zerida is dead. I mean, Zerida can kill the Stell right now. I don't have a choice. I can be stunned still. That really sucks. That sucks so badly.
And I don't think I can kill Zerida with Matthew. Oh my god, I think I'm playing this like an idiot. I basically am setting this up for Balzo to nuke me again. Oh my fucking god, what it cannot be dispelled? I'm so dead. What am I doing? I'm throwing so hard. Oh my god! I forgot there's a fucking immunity to all debuff. What? There's a gospel. Oh god, I just fucked up so badly. I'm playing like an idiot here. What the fuck? Why is it always his turn first? Because this is retarded.
I'm playing like an idiot. Oh my god, this Zerida is so annoying. This is fucking game over. I can't win. I played so badly. This Zerida just messed me up so badly. I think I rushed in with Lestelle and that was wrong. That did nothing. He banned Landius first. Yeah, that was bad. That was really bad.
I played horribly.
Oh my god, I couldn't one-shot Landius because he had Gospel, I forgot. That was a horrible, like I misplayed so badly last game. He played perfectly. So I couldn't dispel his...
Luna and Gospel.
Oh, he's bending all my long legs.
Oh my god, he's doing the tank buster. Oh, I should have bent Deedlit. I totally forgot. Oh shit. I'm fucked. I'm actually fucked. My bend is wrong. Oh my god, this is bad. This is just bad.
He's got a perfect AoE box, but why did he pick Oh man. I'm picking second here since he's got a pure AoE box. he's going pure AoE with the tears. What the fuck? I didn't ban anything! Fucking hell, man. Oh, this is GG. He's gonna pick Reinforce. Leonhard or... I think he's gonna pick Leonhard. There should be a warning, man. Like, there's no warning. I ran out of time and didn't ban anything. So I'm a slow tank push style, I guess. So he doesn't have debuff, so which means I should just bring Gospel then. I need more AoE heals, I think. Need one Gospel for Yusuke. My God. Oh my God. Why are they all so strong? Holy shit, man. I think we can't win. Oh my God. He has what? He has Headdress? Oh my God, are you shitting me? Are you fucking kidding me? This is ridiculous. I'm facing extremely strong boxes here. Like, my character is not even comparable. Look at their HP, they're all 10k.
of them. This is insane. Okay, so he did move. He did move. Come on, man. Oh my god, how many King's Crown do you have? Damage dealt plus 20%. I can't really rush this though. Yeah, I cannot really rush this. If I go forward and do this and I don't kill him, then I'm fucked. And I think I may not actually kill him. If I kill Landius, use case just kill my Elwin, then I'm still fucking dead because I have no other strategy to win. So I have to slow push this. One, two, three, four. Right, I think it moved four spaces. He's gonna give attack buffing. Yeah, which is a problem for sure.
Wait, who has Breeze? What the fuck? He has like all these Tennyo Headdress. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. What the hell? And the plushie. Oh my god, this is retarded. What am I facing? This box is way too strong. How am I supposed to even win? There's nothing I can do. Okay, I'm gonna do this to be immune to fixed damage.
So I know you're gonna go in with reinforce and probably kill the shit out of me.
And that's fine. Do 2-3 C skills. Something like that.
Okay, swap our position too?
Oh god, we're so fucked.
We're so fucked.
We're so fucked. Kill Tyrus. Or do another AoE.
What? Okay.
Okay, go into this spot. I know you want to. I know you want to. Go in, go attack my, go attack, I dare you. Oh my god, he's not even attacking, what the fuck? Really?
If I act again and do this, what actually happens?
He can kill me right now though.
This is so hard a battle for me. This Yusuke can like maybe one shot my tank. And that gospel is gonna wear off, so I can't end his turn first. Maybe I should have brought shield on. That's not good. That is definitely not good. One, two, three. This is retarded, man. What the hell is this? This is goddamn retarded. Okay, you go first. I'm not moving first anymore. This is so retarded.
Liana's dead.
Well, I just can't beat this shit. Like, this is so retarded.
It's so retarded, man. Like, this rainforest, just go in and go back, go in and go back. What am I supposed to do with it? I have all short legs.
They just banned the crap out of me, so it's GG.
Oh my god, you can't even kill my Liana? What the fuck? Are you serious?
I'm pretty sure I'm still screwed. Like, Liana's dead. Okay, so finally you go in, eh? Yeah. It's about time. Just kill me already. Yeah, there. Okay, GG. Please, like, what were you waiting for? Come on. You could have finished me many turns ago. Like, I have zero chance against him. There's no chance. What took you so long? My god. Feels bad, man. Feels bad, man. We lost twice in a row.
So we won, we lost, we won, and then we lost a loss.
Oh yeah, there's just nothing I can do against that. It's like, his box is just crazy. Yeah, these boxes are so good. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. Slash shout out.